have Buddha Maitreya arriving at his homeopathic clinic here at the Swayambhu.
Frequently, and she had many problems, and she was having mostly negative ideas.
Depression.
And she was with more positive ideas. And she now she goes every temples and prays. Always have a positive thoughts.
That's so wonderful.